Hello and welcome back to The Last of Us.
We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Oh, sorry. Oh, yes. All right. Wait, how are we going to get out from upstairs?
Target neutralized. Took out two of my men. Got that. You, take out the door. You, with me. Yes, sir!
You saw nothing. That's why we're trying to get out of here.
We should move. That was fucking close.
Yeah. And now I got a rifle.
I got this.
Switch down there.
Go to sleep.
Holy okay. Shit.
Yeah, I know. Go to sleep. Shh. Good.
All right. Guess you want to do this the hard way.
No. Not particularly.
Go, come on.
Behind you.
like that.
Stay with me, come on.
This is just where I just went, isn't it? Yeah.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Come on. Not cool, man. Not cool. Ow. Really not cool. Thank you.
Looking out.
Come on. There you go. Anybody else?
Joel.
Huh?
There's the exit.
Yeah, I see that. All right. But first, let's make sure we got all the ammo we can get. See anything else laying around that I need or and can use? No? Okay, because I got 5 bullets. Got 12 bullets. 18 bullets. All right.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
You don't know where else these guys are gonna pop up from.
Place is empty.
I'm gonna find
the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Oh, come on.
You got me.
Anybody else? All right. Anything on this train? All right, let's go. Go, go, move, on my way. Serious?
We'll figure something out.
Come on. I think I hear some clickers. Move out of the way, lady. All You say that now. Till the clickers show up.
Hey, look! It works!
What works? What could possibly be working down here?
Ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Well, grab it. Can you not grab it? Okay, so how do I get it now? The ladder, but how do I get to the ladder? Ah. Hey. Get up there. Turn very well, apparently. Hop on.
Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you.
Me be careful. Most careful person in this game. Toss me down that ladder then.
I got it. Get out of here.
I can see clearly now. I'm out the sewer.
Hey, look, about Tess.
No, don't. I don't even start.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, Don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah.
Woods?
Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Guess that makes sense. You live in an apocalypse. With... pseudo-zombies.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
Yeah, it don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Alright. Just take a leisurely stroll through the woods now. Fences never mean good things.
Oh, shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look!
What?
Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, all I right. See that.
Sorry, I lost myself for a sec.
You get up here and I'll get a look.
Oh, I could use this. Somebody was already here using it though, huh?
Yeah.
I can't make that jump.
Yeah, not around here either.
Gonna need some piece of wood to bridge it. Trying to show me. Huh? Oh.
What about this?
Yeah, I see it now. Found the wood. In the woods. However, I am very skeptical that this would hold.
Here we go.
usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Maybe. Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Hold on. Come on. Let's get... Can we get rid of this? I feel like somebody's gonna come across it now.
Down here.
Yeah, follow the...
It's a good drop.
Crap.
Shit.
I do have a ship.
Come on, come on.
Stay back.
Now I definitely don't have a shiv. But I got some of that. In my way. All right. Now what? I guess I didn't need to kill that guy after all.
Through here. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
Right now?
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like anyone who whistles?
You're choosing now to learn how to whistle?
jammed from the other side.
Yeah, but you can literally reach up there.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Thank you. Piece of note paper. Take that. That. Yes. All right. So we're going with the we're gonna have to let her hop the fence then, huh? Shiv. And I used it. I'm an idiot.
All right. Give me your foot. Now just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Shh.
Good job.
Quiet.
Thank you.
Is there anything?
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnomes!
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Really?
Yeah.
Gonna need that. Alright, well. Well, that's going to be this episode of The Last of Us. And as always, thanks for watching.